looks like I'm back. I'm right back in Niagara Falls. Continuing the farm expansion. I've bought a couple of feeders. Don't know why I'm using that, but anyway, I bought the cow farm over there. And cow house in the yard. I might throw like a little calves in it or something, maybe. Because I have a load of TNR, a load of bales. See, there's not a bunch of over silage. I think this round here, these are up, they're serviced. Pack her up again. I'll go back to that feed, finish rolling, collecting bales. Over silage. And see what else is done, and then we'll skip on the next day and see what that brings. See, money's well up. People ask me where I come from, so I wasn't totally sure. And that's just me buying another couple of feeders and cow barn in the yard. I'd say a lot has come from the clothes. I've got four spinneries now, I've been going full tilt. They do process by slowly. I think the first one I bought over in that main yard is the slowest of all. It's not even done. Mineral water could be another option for where the money's coming from. I don't think I'm selling the seed. The seed production going. Some of these might be able to see. Can't get the cellar road here. That trailer seems to be the better trailer. We're collecting wool. Yeah, the one thing quite hard to unload. I got one of those as a fly. It's working. So I'm just buying another one. I'm excited. Not sure if the clover's giving a better yield than the grass or alfalfa, but I put it in as a trial and it's going fine, so just let it be. There's no point taking out, putting grass in or combining the fields. It's no real benefit. I don't think, but we'll see. I'm going to take a load of these up to the UK yard and have a load of them up there. Put a TMR mixture up there. I'll take some straw and hay over as the time comes. The field that I'm preparing over here, I think I'll put in grass. And I can cut it and make hay off again the next time when it's ready. But I think that might be the best plan. I simply just bought them because, well, I have loads of money there. And I thought I'll just buy these couple of fields beside this yard. I can crop them, I can do whatever I want. But I think after a bit of reflection, I think I'll put them in grass. looks like there's a bit of clamping around here. I think that'll get me going. There's the food. When the food's about, you know, it's on over, find the tomb. Let's see where he's off here. Is that a wee pan there? What's this? That's just the case. Calves like that. Alright, let's stick a ball in them. Do you have a ball? See what his pants were. They must have been part of the same paddock. Okay, so I must go in there. Sweet. Water. Okay, that's maybe the place we're here for the next turn. Type the word answer. Bits of trees, bits of shrubs. Some dry work to do here. know what the story went here. I have a co-op. Back to the roller here. Over here. for the hitting first. Nope, don't take water, that's good. Thank you. when they stop now. Progressing. So next day. Let me get this grass until we're good.